know, especially the hallelujahs. Hallelujahs. Got
to. Here we go. Oh, yes,
oh. Glory
to God.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
This is the 80s riff. 1, 2, 3.
was the 80s riff. Take a well-deserved break. Oh, wait, just a second. Hang on. Do not take a well-deserved break. Never take a well-deserved break. Because Sylvia's going to share some important messages.
Thank you.
And then put some flounder. No, this is what I really call a message. Please use a microphone. It's a microphone. I'll decode it.
Okay. This is my first time from the front here. Hey. Nice to see all these fun faces and new people. Okay, we're going to need to let you guys know that, so I'm going to pass on a little bit.
Go to the mic.
Oh, sorry. I'm not used to this. Okay, you guys already know we have a concert, so please take a little flyer, and on the other side is our performance workshop information. But we're also raising money for our performance workshop. It provides opportunity to teens to get a chance to learn how to play an instrument, perform. We were hit during the pandemic, and some teens, we weren't able to offer that opportunity. But we do have a beautiful success story where a few teens from a few years ago, we want to extend that opportunity to other teens. Okay, is my mic? Okay, just when I got the hang of it. Okay, there it is. Okay, so you probably did know. Okay.
No, wait.
All right, I guess maybe my speech is over now. Maybe I said enough. So I'm going to, I'll pass this around, and I'll pass the flyers around. Okay, you guys can carry on. Okay.
Yay!
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey,
yeah,
yeah.
Okay, we're about the concert. I've done this myself before. Just volunteer if you show up. You could use a little help with just a couple of things, like maybe directing people to a chair, passing out a program. Any little thing you could do to help us out, we'd so appreciate it. If you're interested, please sign up on this list here. Thank you so much.
And I'm going to be teaching the performance workshop, the adult performance workshop, starting in January 13th. And we'll go if we have a few more people to sign up. So there are fires in the back. Let's work it all together. 10 minutes, and we'll come on back. Check.
Thank you. I don't know how to do this the best way.
Oh,
I should have done
one.
Okay, how are you?
Good.
Yeah.